Welcome to Hard Hat Engineer. I am Varun Patel. In this video, you will learn about the difference between piping and pipeline. Please subscribe to my channel to get regular update on new video and also like and share this video with your friends. If you have any question or want to know something different, please write in the comment below. If you are the first time visitor, I have a free gift at the end of this video, so please do watch till finish. When it comes to transport the fluid, piping and pipeline are most frequent words used in oil and gas industry. Let us explore the similarity and differences between the piping and pipeline. Piping and pipeline both used to transport various liquid, gases and sometimes slurry and powder material also. In general, the pipeline is a series of straight pipes welded together over a long distance. For example, wastage pipeline in China is 8,200 km long, whereas piping is a complex network of pipe and fitting within the defined boundary of the plant. The pipeline can run underground, above ground and underwater, such as subsea pipeline, whereas piping is mostly above ground with very few underground services. Another difference between piping and pipeline is that pipelines are mostly large diameter that transport bulk liquid or gases from one place to other places, sometimes thousands of miles in a distance. Whereas piping can be from 1/2 inch to 18 inch as per the plant design requirement that transfer fluid from one equipment to another within the plant boundary. In the pipeline, use of pipe fitting is limited, mostly long radius bands with very few other type of fittings that use at a pumping station and valve station. Whereas in case of piping, very wide range of pipe fitting are used that serve different purpose within the piping system, such as change the direction, size, branching, blinding, etc. Similarly, in pipeline, few equipments are used within the pipeline system, such as pump, valve and instrument, that support the function of the system to transport fluid safely over the long distance. Whereas variety of equipment such as pump, valve, filter, vessel, column, heat exchanger, instruments are used within the piping system that support the function of the plant to produce finished product. The last difference between piping and pipeline. In oil and gas industry, a pipeline is designed in accordance with ASME B 31.4, that is a code for liquid transportation system for hydrocarbon, liquid petroleum gases, anhydrous ammonia and alcohol, and ASME B 31.8, that is code for gas transmission and distribution piping system. Whereas piping is designed in accordance with ASME B 31.3, that is process piping code, and for power plant piping, ASME B 31.1, that is code for power piping. This is all about the difference between piping and pipeline. Hope you have liked this video. Please subscribe to my channel to get regular updates on new video and also share this video with your friends. And don't forget to check the free piping component guide by visiting my website. See you soon. Goodbye. Take care.